Class is actually called CS for MS, or Computer Science for Middle Schoolers. And basically it's getting computational thinking incorporated into the school system.
Trying to find a way to make computer science more accessible to, at first, middle schoolers, but then we branched into high school. And we decided a good way to do that would be to actually go into the classrooms and assist the teachers with their lessons.
It's really important because computer science kind of is involved in a lot of different things in life. It has a lot of opportunities for anyone that wants to get involved, whether it be just as a hobby, you know, really just here or there coding a few things, to full-blown interest where they're like, I want to make a career out of this.
Computers are everywhere, and so no matter what job you get, you'll be expected to have some type of computer knowledge, whether that be with Excel, Word, simple HTML, CSS. And so getting it out into the public schools, explaining to them what computer science is, that gives everyone the opportunity to understand, like, hey, this job could be for you too. It's not just for one specific genre of people. So that's the other reason why it's pretty important to get introduced at a young age.
We have these students that are really, really into the idea of designing these products, making code, and seeing the bigger picture of all of it coming together to come to fruition. And this real like thing that didn't exist before they made it. And those are the students that we really help foster that, because that's only going to grow from there.
I think the most enjoyable part was probably seeing when someone was maybe struggling or if they couldn't get something. When they finally understood it, most of them were pretty exciting. And I really liked seeing that like aha moment where they finally understood.
Definitely made it enjoyable too, every time we came in, just seeing how ready they were to learn.
My skills in problem solving have definitely been improved by this project. As a computer science student, problem solving is important because that's basically the basis. My communication skills, when you have a younger student that has a problem, you would have to be able to explain it in a way that makes sense in terms that they understand.
My collaboration skills, my public speaking skills, getting lesson plans ready, and even going back to the basics of computer science and being able to explain it in a way that, I don't want to say normal people, but people with not as much experience as me can understand it.
You never really know if you know something until you can properly explain and teach it to someone else. So as I'm helping these kids and I'm teaching them key concepts and making sure that they understand the principles of computer science and computational thinking, I like also need to understand it myself and be able to present it in a format that's easily obtainable and digestible. Like, okay, I get this.
It was a great opportunity to actually get my first hands-on experience with a real classroom, being able to teach the students in a subject that I'm really passionate about, being able to see what they learned and how they've grown.
I do think that this class is essentially paving the way to help bring about a change in the way that Muncie schools teach computer science, and will hopefully really foster the growth of that and make it to where students go into these classes and they come out with actual experience that they can apply to life. And if not, hopefully at least knowledge of that area.